And let's see if I got a picture. Yeah, here's some of the dolomite ooids. They're right there, those little balls. We found dolomite cement in various places as well. So we found four types of dolomite, and these are in very widespread places around the formation. They just don't occur in localized areas or along the edge of the formation. They occur in many, many places.